Governor Brown wants to overhaul the state's pension system, and last hour he showed how he plans to do so. The governor says the state can no longer afford its current pension system, and the changes he's proposing are needed. KCRA3's David Bainick live at the state capitol with details on what's happening to the very moment. David?
Yeah, the governor's plan has been a long time in the coming, but it did include a couple of surprises this morning. The governor's plan, his proposed plan, includes deeper cuts to pension benefits than many people were expecting. And it also would apply not only to direct state workers, but also local government workers and school employees in California as well. The governor's plan would raise the retirement age from 55 years old to 67 years old for most state workers. It would also require all workers, including current workers, to pay more for the retirement plans. And it would create so-called hybrid retirement plans, which are a mix of traditional guaranteed benefit plans and 401k-style plans, the kind of plans that are subject to the ups and downs of the stock market. Now, the governor said this would save the state about half of what it is currently paying for its retirement cost. And some estimates have put the long-term shortfall for the amount of money that the state will have to pay at $500 billion. So the government says government workers need to understand that a good retirement plan is one that is guaranteed to be there when you need it.
My goal is to provide a fair but sustainable income security plan. It is really important in our society that people, when they reach retirement, have sufficient income to maintain a decent standard of living.
Now, the governor says he plans to put this forward to the legislative conference committee right away. But I asked the governor, does he rule out going directly to the voters with his plan? And he wouldn't rule that out. He said, at least in this round, he prefers to work through the legislative process. Live at the state capitol, David Bienick, KCRA3 reports.
So, David, at this point, not everybody's happy about the governor's plan.
No, certainly not. We expect that labor unions will be very upset about this plan, that they'll say that it raises the retirement age too much. They'll also say, as they have said before, that when you cut the benefits for state workers, you have to pay them more. And the governor did not rule that out. He said, yes, you may have to pay them more, but at least that's a short-term cost. He says, once you're paying more for retirement costs, that's getting on a rocket ship that you can't get off.
All right. Thank you very much. That's David Bienick with the very latest on the situation.